Over on the floor for Georgia, Stacy Galloway.
Second tumbling pass here. Double tuck. Kind of close to the boundaries there. Georgia doesn't need to be stepping out at this point.
Trying to win back-to-back national championships. Only one other school has done that, the University of Utah.
Getting ready for her last pass. Stacy was actually struggling with this in warm-ups, so let's see what happens. Two and a half twist, great landing.